Hi everyone, I want to welcome you to module number 2.
So as you can see,
here we're on Wall Street. This is the first anniversary of the Occupy Wall Street movement, as you may have heard of or seen on TV or the news. So basically, whether you agree with what Occupy Wall Street was about, what it did is that it did bring up the discussion of social inequality to the forefront of American politics and discussion. So in this class, we're going to look at how social fear is understood, understand social inequality, especially class inequality, how it relates to capitalism and social change. The first theorist that we're going to discuss is C. Wright Mills and the power elite. And this is very evident of what Mills would call the power elite, which are basically the top 1% of the country that controls most of the wealth and power, especially in terms of economy, politics, and the military. The second social theorist is Karl Marx, who looked at capitalism and social change and called for the revolution of the proletariat and the workers. The third and fourth theories that we're going to look at is Max Weber and Emil Durkheim, who were more about reforming capitalism than actually changing and revolution. So these are some of the social theories we'll discuss and how they grappled with ideas of capitalism, social change, and the power elite. So thank you, and I look forward to all your posts and comments.